Call it, Director. Need a ruling. Shit by my opponent. Hand one. Oh, this thing is just... 7-7. It could be fairer than that.
That's true.
So, how many times in the match, if you get in trouble, do you need to like text Ben or ask Ben a question? You know.
Often.
I'm gonna fall for it.
Score.
Fall for it. The first strike, first blood.
Sucker.
Where are you done in? Friggin' left box. That's pretty.
Like that?
Yeah. I like
don't
that.
Stroke my checkers.
Unless you're serious.
Unless you're gonna date them.
I don't tell them to date them, I'm just gonna fuck them. Bury them. I'll give you one free roll because I can. Interesting. I just have a point just in case.
Close.
Excellent cast. Do one more free shake just because you're not a bad guy.
Tell me when you're ready.
Okay. I'm getting real close to ready. You can make me ready.
Can I?
You can entice me. Choose wisely. Have some.
Wait.
Like a cheap whore.
Mm-hmm. Or it's me. Which one?
Your position is. Thank you. So I rolled my worst, you rolled your best, and you still are going to lose. Holy shit. Don't roll a 5.
I'm tight.
Really?
Yeah.
Holy shit, that's an interesting. I thought it was too good. Oh, I am. Just...
But no, but
you
know,
we,
but the other hand,
we can.
Okay, so.
Like, honey, you should have a relationship.
Thank you.
2-6 from the bar. We've played with you long enough. 2-4.
I have another, sir. I'm quite hungry.
Can't leave me blocked like that for free. I know that much. That's the spirit. any ideas how you're gonna play this game? But it was impressive, though. It was impressive.
So you just don't fall for anything?
No. But if you had gone, maybe hitting me, I would have fallen for that. Well, yeah. Yeah, honey. Cleverly saving the board. Is that how you want it? Okay. Jesus.
Whoa.
Steady. Jesus.
Wow.
Looks like a good save. How so? Hoping when I broke the 8 point that you were able to come out with a 6, not a 6-4, and pop the 4 up. It's going to be a hard point to clear anyway, I thought. So. Boy, how do I want to play you? I'll just stand here for a minute. Last draw. Sorry?
You're playing the wrong game.
What? Parcheesi? Has it been caught you on the crap stable?
Exactly. To predict the wrong or what's happening.
Well, this was a given. I knew I was going to play you. I knew.
Yeah, it is weird.
Some days you're clairvoyant and some days you're a blooming idiot.
Yeah, if I wouldn't hit the 6-1 and you hit a 2,
but I think with the double 4, I think you should have moved it.
No.
I didn't see that one. I cannot tell a lie. That one kind of threw me off.
Make a big bet, not a small bet.
Yeah. The bigger the better.
Five, six,
that's
fine.
That's funny. I have no idea.
We have a
you know what happens when you're in doubt?
Hit twice.
That is the that's the right answer. Had your worst start in your best position at 3 games. That doesn't happen. How's that happen? I'm rooting for you. I'm on your side. Still got five guys on my 6-point. Barely making a point in my home court. Snowflakes. One.
Were you sitting out by the Marianne, were you sitting out by the commentary?
Yeah, I'm gonna check the
because I did see someone pick up something.
You win. Here's your prize.
Yay.
Relax. Not that one yet. There'll be other choices and times. There's no reason to rush into that game. All right. You want to play funny? Let's play funny. What are you doing? Reaching like you're going to hit something. We may need a monitor in here.
Claire!
That's the only time you ever have a position is when you roll double aces. Other than that, it's just
yeah, I do.
Man, let's not mess around with that too much.
engage the NAACP.
I just want to make the 5-point. Simple, easy peasy 5-point. He was never meant to stay down there for long. He wasn't destined to be.
You are my fault.
So, back in Michigan, we have a saying. It's called shaking the black tree. Every time you come in, you shake a new fresh black. Let's play that, shaking the black tree. Thank you.
Four, three.
Mm-hmm. I was just joking. Geez. Testing the waters, seeing if you're going to step up and fight it all today. Good to see you're still there.
Yeah. This one's yours, by the way.
What's that?
This one's yours. Play it well.
Okay. I'm going to try that.
Not bad.
Is the clock moving yet? Oh, okay. Oh, time's going to be an issue. Two weapons in your arsenal. Boxes and aces.
What more does one need?
Apparently not too much more than that. Pretty potent weapons. Let's see if we can fight back a little bit. Just a little bit. Thank you.
either of those numbers, so.
And we'll try them again then.
Fine.
So boxes are either really good or really bad. There's no middle ground for you. Oh, six, what happens there? What is this? You can't be leaving yourself exposed like that. Woo! That's the spirit.
I'm only here for you. Realize that, right?
Yeah. Appreciate that. They are ugly. Let's go here. Oh, that's funny.
Whoa, boy. Whoa. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Just like we drew it up in the Trying to race?
Funny, very funny man, very funny.
See? Hit and meet a point. I'm working about a yes point.
For me, not much.
Afraid to spread your legs, baby.
Yeah, exactly. This could get fun.
That's it, honey. What could go wrong from here? Virtually nothing comes in and hits. virtually nothing that comes in hits. Six.
Wow.
It was important. You didn't know it was important? I do when it's important. Mother duckers. What you would do. Look how you attacked me. Ace point, 3 point.
Yeah, I build everything backwards.
You didn't have much of a choice. Almost got it there. Problem is, I do it this way. South of the border. Now Mexico, Mexico way, baby. Oh! You're prime held. Prime held. So, alright, I have an idea. Little sum-sum. Dim-sum.
And all the people said, ah, man.
Lose my double aces. If I just come out, if I can just get past your 1 point prime, I'm out in the outfield, and then when you come out, I can play with it.
Hey, so, people laugh about the 1 point prime.
I did scoff at it. I didn't give it the full.
I like that play that you did earlier. Let's do that one again.
I gotta do this one.
It's not nearly as fun.
I know.
Unless you reconsider.
Okay, I'll reconsider. Wait. You said you'd let me reconsider? Verbal's not binding? Holy cow. Showed you that play earlier.
Yeah, I saw. Notes are legal, right?
I think it is, actually. It worked out so well for you this time, I don't think. I'm going to try one of your tricks. I am going to. This is a cuter trick. This has much more possibilities of fun.
Oh, look at that.
It prevented me from crushing you.
Yeah.
Good job. That's the good news. You who sneezed. Play it how you want it. Ketchup, mustard, relish. There you go. I'm gonna give you an opportunity to show off your back game skills. Where'd you go? I thought we were hit another trail of fun and games.
It's all fun and games until you poke out your eye, and that's just fun.
Yeah. Trying to do. Bye. Is that blowing cold air or hot air?
I think it's supposed to be hot. I'm not sure.
Time.
At you.
Okay.
One of us is wearing gloves.
That's better. Okay. Yeah. I don't like that.
What part?
Well, I've won 5 games and I'm only up a point. You've won 3 games and you're only stuck a point. Something's wrong with that.
I don't think so.
It means I'm not doubling soon enough. Or you're playing me or something. Something. It means something.
Probably not the latter one.
See how bad he is? He deliberately avoids all my back games, refusing to hit me.
I think about it.
Oh. I've enticed another
sucker.
That's another sucker in there. Can't believe you fell for that. What a fish. You'll be sorry. Eats don't grow on trees. Some tree somewhere. You just haven't seen one yet. That happened on that one. Wrong from here. Everything is good. Don't you worry about a thing. Options? No options. He slides and he's...
Fire one, fire two. Thank you.
I said, self, how do you play 42 from this position?
And then you said, well, self.
Don't roll it. You idiot. It's the one number I didn't know how to play. And then I said, you know what? This man's been killing me on boxes. Weird about it. Well, let's go back to one pebble. No.
Oh, yeah.
It's probably was my best number. I didn't know how to play it. I get it. I don't know what to do with it. Six. That's two. That's pretty. Not slotting yet. See? Yeah. Know your wild horses. Your Mustangs out there, baby. It's only ones you killed me with. Sixes and aces. I'm just going to keep that out there. Oh, excuse me. Okay, better. No, thank you.
Yeah, my pleasure. Pleasure's mine.
Maybe.
Maybe.
Maybe, maybe not. So I have to leave a shot.
Don't have to.
They don't have to? Looks like I have to leave a shot. You're lying to me.
Okay.
So, if I have to leave a shot, one would think that the best thing to do is put a 5-point board and you in the air. Is it there?
What? Oh, yeah? Okay.
No, not those. You asshole. I think, how can I just be so friggin' sweet and stupid?
Engage.
Might have. You might have. You've already done that.
Again.
Again? Jesus, grimities. That hit might have saved my bacon.
Just one more question.
Any questions?
Eight, five?
8-5 it is. I don't need some relief for the good guys.
Huh.
Was it?
Okay.
I like it.
Thank you.
2-6 from the bar.
Can't tell if it's too good or
just
just tell them.
It was all good.
But how much good?
Oh. Degrees of good. It was good enough.
Word in the hand.
Let's prevent the catastrophic ace man again. One.
Incoming.
I. Alright. This game is gonna be out of control.
You're out of control.
We're all out of control. Our world's out of control. You children wanna come play? My very own 5 point. Going for both of them? Why, you pig.
I hear if you get them both, you win.
You heard right. So it better not happen. Got him.
We played this one before, I remember.
How'd it work out?
I don't think you liked it too much.
Well, then we better, change how things flowed.
Well, I only have 2 points, you have four.
Well, I did like it the first time, I probably should change what I did for that. Here, not a bad guy. This game's gonna go off the hinges.
Hinges.
That was only way to get you off that 5 point.
It worked.
It worked. All right. I can walk on water. All right, that's enough of you.
Another
1-6. Exactly. There's an answer to that. You're the best. Get the guys the furthest, deepest first. You're a funny guy. Jumba Josephine's. Speeding ticket? Never too soon to make the ace. Never too soon.
Misfire.
Yes, I'm 2 point words all the time. I knew I was in dancing. Famous kind of peanut butter. Crunchy.
Never heard that before.
I just thought of it now. I just invented it.
Wow.
Said that all the time.
Oh, shoot.
And then Ray started saying it, and then people think Ray said it.
You've lost it. This goes to Ray's, you know, it's all about promotions, you know?
Because we have a thing in our family of like crunchy tea and creamy tea.
Yeah.
And I'm crunchy tea.
I am
like,
too.
How do you like crunchy tea?
Ray has taken it over. Plat cheese sickens. Why am I not in the air?
Yeah,
what's wrong with you?
Like,
you're a bad player.
Just make me spit up. That's my mind.
That wasn't. I'm a rude guy.
Yeah, depending on how you're looking at it.
Speedy Gonzales, mister. One. Two. Three. Beautiful. The other side of midnight. If it ain't boxes, it's aces.
Yeah, that's not a good book. I just sold one of that.
Oh, okay.
I have that book. I do have a conflict for my buyer. That's still a calculation. Here is the best.
That's too good. By the die, by the. Alright. Aces. That's only fair. What do you want?
Oh, 88.
We're playing a 5-point match.
All right.
Seems a little short for this.
go in the back game. Like
he just did.
He just did?
Yeah.
Again.
Not any rooting against you, but I want to play against him and play back game.
There you go.
You are rooting against him. Well, I'm going to disappoint you.
No, he's not.
But I promise to play a back game if we play. How's that?
Yeah.
Verbal's binding, by the way. But
oh,
he's,
nice.
he's been known to prevaricate a little bit every now and then. All right.
Sacrifice fly.
I did.
And here we go again.
One. Two. What the heck? You don't roll up with threes, you roll aces and boxes. What the heck is this?
Give me a slip.
That ain't right.
Wow, is it too good already?
Already?
Can't be too good.
Pass. Back. if I haven't rolled yet, can I still take a break? Can I ask for a break, even though you've rolled?
I don't care.
But just curiosity-wise, is that...
The game start well, first of all, the tournament director can do anything. It's number one. So I've seen him give breaks right in the middle of the game, which...
Really?
Which is not supposed to be a thing.
No.
Are you going to kiss me? Because if you're not, get away from me.
Lizard tongue.
Don't be in touch.
He speaks with forked tongue.
Yeah.
Take care, sir.
Take care.
Congrats.
Ready, bro?
Yeah.
So legitimately.
So in the rules, it says between matches, but it's always at the tournament director's discretion. So it says the match, between games. But since the game started, because I rolled.
But on the other side of the coin, though, if I wanted the break, but I was a little slow and you were fast and rolled me, then I should.
The tournament director would come over and say, just take a break.
Right.
But that roll counts.
Yeah, your 5 counts. Okay. I'm going to take a break for a second.
Yeah.
You need a cigarette break.
Wait. First, you need to start smoking.
So, oh.
Let's try to help you.
Yeah. Appreciate it.
Yes, sir.
Same.
Basically, what we do, when I do the BMAB, I come and I set up everything. And then during the BMAB, you have to also set up the streaming and some of the matches.
That's what I want. The BMAB can be streamed also.
Yeah, well, they'll stream whatever you want.
Okay. So, how does it work, basically?
We'll just have a couple of the stations. Basically, the BMAB, let me finish this in a minute. So, I think this is set up.
I can put it in my headphone case.
Okay.
And just make it
perfect. Yeah, the turn is even. And then you still can take the touch.
That doesn't go in, right?
No, that's just out. So basically, we go in, we bring the people. Normally, because we start with early, you know, people get extra nights.
So you
go in
on Wednesday, right?
You do Wednesday or Thursday, or whatever.
Because we're trying to do
a lot of times people do
events.
Yeah. I mean, depending what people do, if you do several events, you can also start with, like, jackpots one day, you can have BMAB, and then the next day you have, you open another jackpot.
I think the BMAB will be BMAB on Wednesday, together with the main event of the TBT. The traditional guy will be in a different place, but that's going to be also Wednesday, Thursday for the TBT.
Okay.
So you guys start on Wednesday.
And then what else are you doing on Thursday?
All the jackpots. Super speed game, and speed game, and everything. And then,
yeah, as long as you can have the whole day, you start coming a little later, because people have to do it for
Wednesday, then?
Yeah. It starts on Wednesday, it's so early, you can't expect people to check it out.
The problem is, I want people to be able to play the game and be hands. Something else, like the jackpot, so if you saw them on Thursday.
Yeah, well, unless you start doing some jackpot. You have new guys.
Okay.
So you could have like a service center, you have some jackpots, you know, you can play up a couple of rounds, and then you could have a different one. You know, there's different ways to do the jackpot. So if you have enough people that are entering at first, you can do like a 16, and then you have the other 16, and then you have a final, or you can do, several rounds of 16, then you can manipulate.
So
it gets it really,
So we can announce it. Start thinking of how to build it.
basically, you know, we run it, so if there's, you know, streams, it just means I have to set up those cameras. Basically, just extra money.
We as a director? Yeah. What
do we get from this? Just more people going, because of that. Okay. Yeah, because the costs are already enough.
What is the cost that you charge?
Basically, transcriptions, registration, is well, yeah, well, depending what we decide to charge, if it's an upscale event, we might say, okay, the entry fee is 100% return, it's like, oh my God.
Okay.
Okay. This one here was 125. Last year we had it like 100, but it's, you know, you know, and then I charge, you know, $3. If it's a good thing, I could say, you know, it's like 150 entry, you know, 75. They're recording most stuff. But let's say they're recording six movies. That's half the work.
My idea, I'm just thinking about
it. Like, if they're doing half the streams, having that, you know, if they were filming six, it could be a part of it.
My idea is to charge a little bit more so we can make money. Plus, I want to give us some gifts. There's the first, second, third, we'll get something. Award.
You mean the players that be there?
Yes. Yes. I want to give them something also.
Okay.
To try to get more.
More people.
Yes.
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 Yeah,
we'll charge more.
Charge a little more, we could say, like, okay,
how many people do you think would be? What's the biggest thing to do?
32. We could do like
let's say 30. Let's aim for 32.
Yeah.
Let's say you charge up or double.
I think we'll hold 100. Yeah. 100.
So another extra 25 to 30 per play.
Yeah. I could do it so I charge 100. So it's going to start.
That will give us
75.
About 900. Right. So those 900 will go for us.
Yeah. If I charge 100, you could get a.
Yes, that's what I'm saying.
Because you're doing it, because you're also doing this too.
Well, not only that, I want to put the money towards the boards and the kids.
Yeah.
So it's not about keeping the money. I just want to make the, okay, you're not only playing for that.
Yeah, that's not unprecedented. It's the ones that then ran California, he said 100. So, that'd be 75. So, I could go 115 or 25. Because it's going to go for gifts, so added.
Yes.
Added gifts, and we'll put that in the phone.
Yes.
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 And we'll say added bonus, et cetera.
Yes, and also to promote the website and what I'm going to come up with. We're throwing a lot of, you know, here and there, a lot of 1 hour training videos and groups. It's going to be nice. It's a lot of gifts. So I want to make people understand that also the main events, we're going to do a lot of gifts at the four, you know, six, seven, eight places. Everybody will get something. So it's not only money, 1, 2, 3, we're also going to be able to get 4, as I said, we can get stuff as well.
Yeah.
So they feel that they want something. You know what I mean?
Yeah, that's good. I mean, that's a good way for sponsors to get in as well. And that's a good thing to do.
He sent me tax returns. It's ridiculous.
Okay, so he's looking at
me. I have the room already. That was there.
And you're talking about, we have to see the date.
So, 9-8. You interested in swapping a little something?
What is your thought process?
Maybe 10 or 20% or something. 10% maybe?
10%.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's probably too much.
You want me to roll? Do you want to eat a minute? Or?
Well, I don't need to roll, so.
I know, you, but since you.
Yeah, you're good. Wow.
It took a long time. Uh-huh. I'm going to butcher it too.
In December, nothing is going on other than that, right?
Correct. So we'll try to keep disappearing it, here.
Try to keep it this way. So
yeah, we'll have a little thing.
That's conflicted with
cycles. Yeah. But now we have nothing between.
No,
I've done this play about a dozen times this weekend, and I'm over a dozen times making that pitch when they miss me. I'm just gonna go here, look, because that's where he was meant to be, apparently. Nice and quiet.
Yeah, but for small
reasons, wait a minute, I want a couple tips.
I'll wait for you.
Excellent. I'm up 20. One.
No!
It says the one. You don't roll fives. You rolled sixes and aces. This is bullshit. Changing your numbers on me.
It is.
You three is last game, five is this game.
You play it.
It doesn't matter. It just doesn't matter.
Exactly.
No,
1 week apart is fine.
That's one or two.
One that was wrong.
Yeah.
Because if she wanted to do, she had been, she likes being the last.
Might, yeah.
If she's the last, then she has to push herself.
She
has
to push herself forward.
She has to push herself forward. She
can push
herself. Yeah, mine is sweet. Why shouldn't you have yours?
You can say that you're looking at your
they work this time. I go for sixes. Fives and fours are shit this time. Let's go for the sixes.
I'll take fives. I'd take fours.
You've already had all those.
Yeah, good point.
Yeah, I could do it because I think
yes.
Ben's going to do the game. So you'll have worse ones in here. Because see, what makes it good, well, at least the ones, yeah, we can stream them. When the boards are set up,
I'll show you how to play it.
For two shots at it.
Two bites of the apple. I suggest you get it sooner than later.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I suggest you get it sooner than later.
Dean, I'll be right back. Talk to you for a second. I just had to get a box for this.
Trying to dupe my twos.
Which doesn't work too well if you roll twos.
No, it doesn't. So I'm going to roll fours. Forget the twos.
Four.
6-4. Hold on. Six. Let's try this. You dupe my twos, I can dupe your threes. I felt it was fair. Three. And four. Here, a little something, something. That's the spirit. You always got boxes out.
You're waiting for.
For you to take, obviously. See it. I only had eyes for you. I was thinking 4 points when I shipped it over there. It's a good joke.
I wish you had two there.
signature. Let's go down to a little bit. Mm-hmm. Sexy. You're killing me.
I'm so close.
Right, legal?
Take this six. Wise.
Wise. sixes is sixes.
Yeah. No, the sevens. Yeah. So inside here, how to configure the
nice. Well, because I'm crushing you with your own numbers, aces and sixes, boxes twice and aces. All right. No. But nice for the thought, though. You're going to do it the old-fashioned way. And two. Right when you squeeze the 10% out of it. Nice. Very nice. Very shrewd negotiations there. You're quite the businessman.
Yeah, no
problem. Did you want to increase it?
Can I get back to you? Have my people get back to your people in the phone conference? I'm going to need a minute.
It wasn't so obvious.
There's a few options. I was hoping for the four up. What's going on here? So, if I do this and this. Shootout. It's almost like I'm in Denver.
Yep.
We're in Denver, I guess. I should do it as a.
We're not in Denver.
Oh! I was waiting for you to say that. We're not in Kansas anymore, do
we? Yeah, I was unlucky. He
may have to pretend we're in Denver. Synagogue boxes here.
50 shots.
Never.
It never happened.
This one.
Don't work for me. That's an interesting number.
Oh, really? Repeat.
Okay. Your choices. Kent says there's no choices.
Engage.
I'm just going to pound the tar out of you. And that's all there is to it.
Choices again.
These aren't big choices, though, by the way. They're very inconsequential. We've been unengaged. Alright, I'm going to fall for this until the real thing happens. What? Uh-huh. Ow! Oh! Ooh! Gotcha, bing! Yeah. Bang! Bam! You ever see the old Batman cartoons? Boof!
Wow.
Yeah, pow! It's like my jaw, he just smashed me. Well, honey, is the engagement back on or not?
Maybe.
I love you, but not much.
We should get engaged. Well, or not. I don't give a shit. frankly, my dear. Oh, wait. Sorry, I thought it was all about me.
All right, you win.
Engage. We're back. Engage. This is on, honey.
I do love you.
Set a date. I don't know if this is fair. I'm not seeing how the intricacies of our game, he's getting a big insight of our game now, and this may be a huge advantage for him.
Yeah. Yeah, go away.
You're okay, Bob.
No, I'm just kidding, bro.
You're okay. We wouldn't have it any other way. That's probably one of your better. He slides and he's safe.
That's weird.
You thought you might hit over the third off that bar? Never did that bar? One. Man, you're always having bad thoughts.
Yeah. Hello. I'm married to you.
We're not married, we're just engaged.
Oh, whatever.
Man.
It's like being married.
I love dancing. Jesus, are you good? I love bad games against you. You're the best. Set, set, set. From the air. I'm going forward, baby. That game's over. Well, when you're committed to an engagement, honey, you go all out. Nothing's too big for you. That would have been so much more fun. Back to the bad game. Jumping Josephine's. Back where you belong. I'm not done with you yet. You got things to do before you. Twos. I'm going to put Junior back up near where he belongs. Two.
Junior.
He's trying to leave without a travel visa. Let's play it from here. Ooh, the plot just sickens. Change my game. One, two, three.
Thank you. I just changed my game.
Hope our engagement's not off.
Oh, it's off.
I believe that to be.
You love just saying it, don't you?
They get these crazy new rules.
Because I really needed to.
Yes, you did. Oh. One. Two. Three. That's what she would do.
Really?
Just kidding.
That's what she would do.
Hey.
I did that against Karen. She yelled at me.
Oh! You see, it was the right answer. It was the only number possible. Called because of a lost die. Yeah. Man. Know your animals. That's twice you forced me to do that to you. best to Jonah.
Oh, perfect.
I think you're 6'4 here, and you're 5'4. You got my ass summer?
That's right.
That's cute, by the way.
Okay.
A little something special. Just for me.
Okay.
Here it goes.
Engage.
Here goes.
The fun.
Here goes.
Should I grab my board behind you guys?
Jesus Christ, in the middle of a fight, a double match, point is like unbelievable. The tension, the pressure of it all. I've never seen such behavior.
Oh, okay, I didn't even notice.
I didn't even see you guys there. Thanks, boss.
Sandy, right
there. We're done.
We're done. You're good.
Were you guys using my cup?